Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account and you have forgotten your password, still you can recover your Gmail account. In step 1, you have to locate for Google app. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway, minimize this one. Now you have to locate for Google Chrome app. Hold the Google Chrome app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. In step 3, you have to open Play Store and you have to install AI browser. After installation, tap on open. And then a pop-up notification you will see set as default browser. You have to tap on set as default. From here you have to select AI browser, tap on set as default browser. Now here you have to open google.com, tap on search, tap on sign in. Now here you have to provide your Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And now here Google will ask you to type the password. So you have already forgotten the password. Tap on forgot password. Now here Google will ask you about two-step verification. You have lost your phone and also you don't have access to your phone number also. And then here you will see error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep few things in your mind. You don't have to try again and again. If you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Just minimize from here. You have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then here at the top you will see help icon. You have to tap on it. You will land here. In the middle you will see search help. You have to tap on it. Type can't access to my Gmail. Tap on search. From here you have to select second option, how to recover your Google account or Gmail. Tap on it and then you will land here. Scroll down. Here you will see option forgot your password, second option forgot the email address, and third option someone else is using your account. Simply you have to tap on recover a hacked or hijacked Google account and you will land here. Scroll down. Here you will see if you can't sign in, go to account recovery page, tap on it, and then it will automatically redirect you to AI browser. And here you will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Here you have to type the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear and you will see two options. Change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. and then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now you have to set a strong password. Type your new password. Now you have to confirm your new password. Tap on change password. Here you can see changing password. Your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your phone number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way you can also recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email.